This essential oil is essential oil for my diffuser. My diffuser seems to not work, like it's broken, which is so sad. It's leaking something. I don't know what that is. I don't know, but it was so sad. I wanted to put it in the car, make the car smell so nice. I just like take this minute, you know, and it wasn't worth it. But today is Tuesday. I don't have uni on Tuesday ever because it's a vacation. Actually, I don't know why they made Tuesday but a vacation, but it actually helps like a lot. Like it makes the week smaller, shorter, I mean. And I honestly feel like if the week is shorter, it's better for my mental health. And I haven't been able to manage anything with uni. My whole life has been in shambles. Like, I've been needing to fix everything and I haven't been able to do that because I don't know what to start with. If I start with editing, or if I start with uni, or what do I do? It's like so confusing, you know? How do you manage both? That's a question. Do you know what I mean? I love fall. Like, honestly, sometimes the vibes are vibing and sometimes the weather is turning into fall and I'm like, yeah. Because when fall comes, that means winter comes. And when winter comes, that means hoodies. And I love hoodies. Hoodie outfits are so easy to wear. It's hoodies, sweatpants, and call it a day. Or I can make it more fashionable, but like, why? I feel like hoodies are just perfect. I don't have to stress about how I look. And the hoodie already looks good, so why do I stress about it, you know? Like, I'm telling you, picking out an outfit every single day is so stressful. I'm not kidding, because like, I stress. I'm actually not kidding. I actually stress. Like, I start panicking and stressing and like, I don't know. But I've been going back and I started doing my healthy habits again, which is journaling, because I've realized that without journaling, my mind is extremely cluttered. And by cluttered, I mean foggy. By foggy, I mean messy. And me just journaling helps me understand myself more. I understand why I go through this. Like in the summer, when I journaled a lot, I would understand a lot about it. It actually helped. And then when I came back here, I couldn't do it anymore. I don't know what happened here. I haven't been able to find a routine since I came back because it's been really weird. Like, I don't know if I like it or not, but like, I just miss the beach so much. Like, I actually don't know why, but like, I'm really missing it. And it's not good, you know? Have a bad shopping problem. Like, I need to fix it. Like, I don't know what's going on. I need to fix it. There's a lot that's going on outside of the house. One thing I learned about uni is that you see a lot of people, and I mean a lot of people. It's like going to the mall and seeing a lot of people you don't want to see, and then I see them. I promised myself I wouldn't go on TikTok today. Like, I would, but like, I won't go on TikTok as much because I can't deal with it. TikTok makes me go into a spiral, and that spiral continues, and then I can't do anything because TikTok is just holding me back and making me not want to do anything. It's not that I won't go on it, it's just I don't want to go on it. I actually love TikTok, but like, I don't like it at the same time. I hate social media, but you might be like, why do you hate social media? Why don't you just delete it? Why would I delete it? Why? Do you want me to stay out of the loop? Do you want me to not understand trends, words, and what am I gonna do without any social media? Like, there is so much I can do, but if I don't go, like, I don't count YouTube as social media, so I'll just jump onto YouTube. I'll watch YouTube shorts. I'll watch YouTube videos all day, like, it's a problem. Anyways, I need to change or I'm going to stay dirty all day. Also, I'm thinking of cutting my hair, but I'm waiting for it to grow a little more. I feel like it's not strong enough, but I'm not actually sure what I'm talking about. I don't know much about hair. I'm gonna wear this basic shirt with these dark gray pants. I think it's gonna work.
Yeah, it does work.
I'm such a mastermind at this. Okay, let me go change now. Upstairs, so I went downstairs casually to check if there was ice because I wanted to put my Red Bull with ice. Ding 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 ding. I found ice. I'm about to have a beer. I'm just kidding, it's just Red Bull. I said no energy drinks, but once again, it's just. I use this now. TMI, by the way, I use this to
put it up my nose so I can sniff out everything, because sometimes I have a problem with
sniffing.
Do you get what I mean? Well, I'm supposed to be going to my grandma today, which is so exciting because I miss her so much. And I am, what's it called? I have a lot of assignment. I only have one assignment. I just have a lot of studying to do, you know? I mean, honestly, I don't really have anything to do. Actually, I do. I think I might be complicating everything for myself. Does that make sense?
Let's take our vitamin.
My farm released a video. Life is good again. I'm debating whether to get breakfast or make breakfast, because I really want to get Dunkin, because Dunkin feels like fall, but at the same time I kind of want to make breakfast, but at the same time I don't want to make breakfast because I got like this new bagel bread and I don't like it. It tastes like bread. Like, it doesn't taste like bagel bread, it tastes like burger bread. I don't know how to explain it. What is burger bread called? What is it called? Let's search it up. A bun. It tastes like a bun, not a hair bun, a bread bun. Let me show you what I got, because I forgot to show you. I got all of these sanitizers. I put one in the car. And let me tell you, it is amazing. I have been wanting sanitizers to put in the car for so long because the world is disgusting. And I'm not about to get monkeypox. I'm okay. I don't need monkeypox, so I'm not getting any monkeypox, so that's why I got it. But what's it called?
What time is it?
Time is currently 9:47 AM. I think my mom's still asleep, but no, I have actually been really, really busy. Like yesterday, I drew a whole storyboard for my film project, and because I couldn't start shooting without having like a vision in my head, which so I did. And yeah, I have some science to study, but I'm debating studying it or not, or should I not? Like, I don't know. That's all I have to do from the school side, from the school. Yeah, and I have to read, right? I don't like reading this, but I don't know why I have to read every, oh, and I have to watch a movie. How long is that movie? Let me search it up. I was trying to read, but then I was like, no. You know why I didn't want to read? Because yesterday while I was trying to read, I was trying to focus and I couldn't focus because it was just extremely boring. Like, reading for school is just like, it's just, you want to kill yourself, you know? Like, break. Like, I can't even read outside of school anymore, like, because of school. Like, I'm trying to get out of my reading slump, but I can't find the book that one of my favorite YouTubers recommended to read, and I don't know where it is. The book is called The Silent Patient, but I don't know. I bought it like a year ago and I still haven't read it. Like, I don't know where it is, and I tried looking for it yesterday at night, but like, I was like, I can't find it. I'm actually loving my room right now, but I really want to get posters. I have a poster of Sabrina Carpenter right now, but it's extremely, okay, it's inappropriate, but like, it's not that inappropriate, so I can't put it up. But then if my parents come in my room and just see this picture, they're gonna be like, especially my dad, he's gonna be like, this is so inappropriate, blah blah blah, and then I'm gonna be like, no it's not, I don't know. Hammer movie. I have to watch that in like one sitting. I can watch it at like lunchtime. Feels like the right amount to read. But I can show you what I have to read. So I got an iPad. I haven't called my brother in a while. He isn't here. He's not in the country. And I kind of miss him. I think by the time he's out, he's gonna be back, right? I don't know. But what's it called? Yeah, I recently got good notes. And I've been just like, now, if you look at here, I have like a bunch of stuff highlighted. Now, does this highlighted stuff mean that I'm annotating or anything? No, it just means it's just helping me read. Because it is so extremely boring that I'm not dying while I'm reading, and like, I'm like this. I mean, I tried to listen to music while doing it, tried to romanticize it, and I did for a while, and then I was like, what was I reading about? Like, I have no idea what this is talking about. The problem is I have to reread it, and I'm trying to, I have like this website that I used to use, it's called Speechify, and that was a lifesaver. Like, I didn't have to read anything. And I've also been like extremely lacking in everything. Like, I haven't been as listened as I have been, because I decided to make a long video, which I don't actually know if it's gonna be that long. It might be an hour. Yeah, it's gonna be an hour. It's actually insane. I've never had a video that's an hour. But yeah, that's gonna make up for like missing today, Monday. Monday's upload. Yeah, so I've been using GoodNotes, because let me tell you, once I got into university, I was like, I can't take notes on my laptop. I can't type. I don't like typing, and I don't like using paper and pen, because I always mess up and I always lose the papers, and I don't want to get a bad book with me because like, it's so heavy. Why is my eye hurting me? My sister isn't here right now. She's at school. She's actually so funny. I don't have to go to uni, so I don't have anything. Okay, fam. Alright, I don't know why the teacher's like, keep making us read all of this. Like, this is so much to read. Change your perspective. Although I'd love to stay at home, like, I was actually just thinking, like, while I was watching a YouTube video, I was literally just thinking, like, I really want to try living alone, like, have my own apartment. Like, imagine the apartment vlogs. I can just imagine them. They're gonna be insane. Like, they're gonna be really, really good, and I'm gonna be like so excited because like, I'm getting furniture, I'm being an adult, but like an adult in a good way, you know, not in a bad way. I just ordered some breakfast and we're gonna make a matcha before the breakfast comes. I'm like extremely exhausted, like the Red Bull is not it for me. Like I need to drink matcha first. Matcha is my lover. I've been putting this inside so it can expand for a bit because apparently it does. It's starting to break. It's starting to degrade, like it's starting to get like, look, like some of them are already broken. Like I don't know if you can see it on the camera. But like, yeah, some of them are starting to break and it's actually matcha tastes better with the sifter. I still haven't finished my matcha, but oh, that bagel smells divine. I'm gonna put this on the side because I need to finish my matcha before eating the apple.
My mom is at the jewelry shop. She's, I don't know what she's doing. She's buying something or like looking at something. I don't know. But I'm working on a thumbnail for Friday's video because why not? But after this, I'm going to start reading my schoolwork because I'm starting to forget working. Oh, it's so cool here. It's like very 1980s vibe.
I tried to edit when I came back, but I couldn't. I really couldn't. I did this for like, what, 10 minutes? And then I saw Evan and Hart upload a video. Then I went to watch it, and that video had me smiling the whole time, so that was nice. But I'm really liking the sun right now. It's so nice, so peaceful. I have an assignment due tomorrow, and it's a really big assignment. Have I started it? I've done like a draft of it, but I still have to do the actual thing. Like, it's like a film project, and I've talked about it before, but like, I did like a storyboard, and I'm still supposed to take pictures now because it's like a visual thing, so those pictures are not working. I haven't taken them yet. Taken them? I don't know. I'm gonna do a test run by myself, and then when my sister comes, I'm gonna do it with her. Yeah, that's my life. I'm kind of waiting for my mom to finish lunch because I'm kind of hungry. But yeah, I do have some things to work on right now. I have like a TikTok to edit, and yeah, this TikTok is just a bunch of. I downloaded Final Cut Pro on my iPad, but like Final Cut Pro with money, and I'm not paying for it on here because I already have it on my laptop, so I don't need to pay for it here. But I wanted how it is. I want to try it out, you know. Lunch is served. Let me show you. It is some penne, and I don't know why, even after all this caffeine, I need to take a nap. I think my body's just getting at that age where I need to take a nap. You know, like I'm like ready to take a nap, ready to sleep. Yes. I think I'm gonna watch some Grey's or watch some Gilmore Girls. I kind of just beasted dinner, lunch. But I'm gonna work on my project right now. I'm gonna be filming on my phone because I'm using this to take photos. Do you wanna see the storyboard? Okay, let me show you. Okay.
we've got. We start off by here.
Can you see it? Do you see it now?
Yeah, you can kind of, not really though. Look at that artistry. I can't draw, but like, do you get what I'm going, where I'm going with it? I'm gonna be, honestly, I'm gonna do it myself right now, by myself, because I don't want my sister, I don't trust my sister right now. Like, she's always, we always say we're gonna do it together, but then I'm too tired. And then she's like talking on the phone with one of her friends. It's extremely annoying sometimes, because you're like, we have plans, like we were supposed to do it 2 days ago, but she was on the phone and I didn't want to bother her. And plus, I really wanted to sleep, because I like sleeping early. Because I wake up really early. Okay. Which one's the one with the color? I hope the ring light works, because sometimes it might not work. Why is my face not lit up? But honestly, this whole film thing is actually really fun, if I'm being honest. Like, I am having so much fun with it, because it is a dream of mine. It is an actual dream, and I have been wanting to do this thing for, like, I've been wanting to take film for so long, and I'm finally doing it. But like, all these assignments and all these readings and all these movies I have to watch are really pissing me off. Like, I don't like school. Like, I love this subject, but like, having assignments for a subject and doing the subject itself is like, you know, like, I'd rather just learn and just like do stuff while learning. You get what I mean? Like, I don't want to be doing things like watching a movie because I have to. Like, I'd rather watch the movie because I wanted to watch the movie. Does that make any sense? It's like really weird. It's really annoying because I don't F with the, you know, jeez. I have so many ring lights, I swear. Also, consider subscribing. It's free. It helps. I mean, I heard that only 70% of you aren't subscribed, so consider subscribing, because I can see if you're subscribed or not. I really can, which is actually really creepy. You know something I hate is when two people you know hang out, like two people you know who are from totally different worlds, and they start hanging out and you like realize that they're hanging out. I'm like, why do you know each other? Why do you know each other? You know, like, it's extremely annoying. It's not like that I hang out with any of them, but like, it's just like, I know I'm friends with one of them and the other one I don't like, or something like that, and I don't want them to know each other. Like, why do you know each other? Do you have to know each other? Why do you talk to each other? Like, why is this person from season 1 talking to the person from season 18? Like, do you get what I mean? I don't know, it's weird. Oh, I really want to create a perfume collection. All my perfumes are running out and I need to go and buy some more, but that's for it's not for next month. Okay, let's see if we got it working. It's the right one. Okay, this one doesn't work. Why did I get so many ring lights? I know why, but like, does anyone need to know the answer to that why? No. I need to finish this so I can be less stressed. It works. This is the one that has, this is the one. Yes. Perfection. Okay, now let's bring out the new tripod that I have. Wait. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna put you on my phone. Can you see me properly? You're on my phone now, but let's do this thing, because I need to close all the lights. Pretty much like a dark thing. Like, it's like I'm waking up in a dream, and then after that dream, I have, like, it's based on like a true story, like where I'm waking up and like I'm lucid dreaming. Like, I'm waking up in the dream because I woke up in the middle of the night and I couldn't go back to sleep. So I'm waking up in the lucid dream, and it's just like a whole thing. My circle professor doesn't give me what's it called? Straight A's, I'ma get real pissed off. I'ma get.
I like the conversation.
Theory, no one talk to you.
Sure, how can I help?
I said that, don't want to talk. I like some steam carriages riding away. I need to fix the what's it called? Crickets. So the parents, so soft. I probably have to do this at night. Okay, I think that's good. Can you see? Okay, let's do this thing.
I think I did it incorrectly, but I forgot my.
I'd run out of paper. The ink just sits as outline letters on the counter.
I don't know if this worked or not, but man, that was weird. I transfer all the footage onto my iPad to,
what's it called? Edit it. Well, I'm not gonna actually edit it, I'm just gonna cut it, because I need to see how they turned out.
And if I touch the words, will they lift on my wrist, travel farther?
Alrighty, my hair is now a mess again, but that's fine. I'm gonna edit the pictures on Canva, see how they turned out, because sometimes pictures don't always turn out, but they look so cool so far. Like, they look like actual stills basically, because I wasn't even sure that this was gonna work. I have enough footage for one thing, but like, it doesn't make any sense because there's so much more that I could do that I haven't done, because I'm still not sure what this is about. I'm not supposed to be doing it alone, but at the same time I don't have a choice. But after I import them and see how they look like, I'm going to go get my sister, because I need to go get her, and I don't want to actually go, but I have to go because I told my mom I would. So I'm gonna go right after this, I think.
I don't need a word. What I say before I get carried away. Write a list I can't afford.
It's time to be go on the move. It's time to go get my. You know what song is stuck in my head, or actually not song, what sound is stuck in my head? Good morning, New Yorkers. Welcome to another beautiful day in the city. That sound from TikTok is like stuck in my head, and it's actually really, it just itches my brain in the right way. But yeah.
So much fun hanging out with you today, and I'll see you in the next one. I'm sorry this was kind of short. I think I'm actually not sure if it was short or not. I couldn't actually tell you if it was short or not, but I finished the project, so yeah. Love ya. See you in the next one.
Look how you grew.